Hello, everybody, and we are live, possibly. Making sure everything's running right. Wait for, we got 9 people. Hello, everybody. Welcome. I kind of screwed up. I forgot I totally changed profiles on Facebook or Twitch. So, kudos to everyone who found the right one. And so, there's a couple things I want to do first before we go to the arena. I am recording this, so if you miss, if anyone misses anything, then we can, you can check it out on my thing. Who else is here? If you're in the chat, say hello, if you feel like it. For now, we got 88% as far as the chests go here. So let's do that first. There's something, I believe there's a good weapon that we can get. So we're gonna get these chests here, and then we're gonna do some storyline stuff before we go to the arena. If it sounds like I'm pausing, it's because I'm watching my own thing on Twitch, and there's kind of a delay of what I'm saying and what I'm saying live, and what I'm saying in the stream. So I'm basically listening to myself. So last time we got some D-Links that we can explore. If you want to watch those, you can go to my channel, subscribe for more. Let's not die. Alright. Aw, man. I didn't want to go into that area. I wanted to get the star. Announce yourself, speak in the chat. I know there's somebody else here that's subscribed to my Twitch. I can see you, unless that's me and I'm talking to absolutely nobody. I wanted to do this in a stream because I know I haven't posted any videos for the last couple days, and I just wanted to do something. I have a day off tomorrow, so I'm probably going to do more videos tomorrow, if not dying. I'm going to do more videos, if not some more live streaming. I'll announce it in Facebook and Twitter when I'm streaming, if you want to watch. float. Floatlish lets us jump. Why? There's nothing down there. Who else is here watching? There's at least 9 other people. Upgrade pan. Oh, here, alright. Thought I was gonna stall for a second. Gonna die. Let's go to a wider area. I keep going into the other area. Alright, we got this. Level up. Strength and defense increased. I feel like I'm very underleveled for what we're about to do. Considering I haven't gone to the arena with Ben yet, I think we'll be fun. How the heck? Did I get shot and it stunned me? Cyclone! Are we ready to level up already? Or at least over 1,000 points away? Let's check out this. We can get Treasure Raid. Let's put on Treasure Raid. Raids are good for Ven. Let's see if we can meld anything. Wind Raid. Kiraga. Don't think that would be very beneficial. That's probably what stunned me. I stunned myself. Because I'm an idiot. Alright, we level up. Level up Pan. Do the roll. You gotta say it at least once. Yeah. Win. treasure raid, draws out an item. Still nobody talking? Now the stream is really kind of behind. I don't know, I think you had to buffer there. What you're probably catching is me. Oots. I don't know, it just kind of blurred out there. I can't really control it. But we get some more candy guys. I think we actually got enough of those. Let's see. We can level up our two new D-Links here that we got, Goofy and Donald, two that we haven't seen from Terra. Goofy is all about stunning and, of course, defensive type moves. And of course, here's his coveted move, Goofy Spin. There's a level up. Goofy Turbo. Except it goes every which way and doesn't really help. sorry for any of the background noise coming in. I can't really control it. Cyclone is a really good move. And we leveled up our magic. And I just decided to bump it. At least on my end. Sorry about that. That's another thing you can't control. Gotcha. And of course, Donald is all about magic. Not as good as Aqua, but he gives us a magic boost. I already leveled up Donald once. Give us, yeah. Just like in Kingdom Hearts 2, we have Donald Flare. Donald Flare. More Donald Flare crap. Draw them all in, get them all in place. Are they stuck up there? At least one of them is.
Fire! Freeze! Rock! Thunder!
Come on, give us a level. Give us a wayfinder. Is that a wayfinder? No. Give us D power. There we go. We're already almost to the next level. Less than 400 to go. Wayfinder! It's stuck there. There we go. and his other one gives us shell, which protects us from magic attacks. Freeze! Thunder! Cosmic Donald! Then we got strength increase. Cool, cool. Alright, we leveled up Donald and Goofy. I was gonna spend some time and help everyone look for the candy guys, but I think I'll do it later and we can do some storyline stuff, but because to get all the ice cream, we'll have to go to the arena anyway. So I'm gonna do the last little bit of storyline right now and get the Keyblade, a new Keyblade that'll help us do some stuff in the arena. But first, one thing I can get, we can Fire Glide, power up with a Chaos Crystal. That'll give us a combo plus, which would be good. What are all these new attacks that I have? Fire Aga? I don't remember picking that up. Alright, with Thunderstorm, I think we could have the advantage. I guess I didn't get those candy guys. Oh well, we'll be able to search for more. And sorry about that buffer, guys. And it's buffering again. That's gonna be a pain in the butt. There's one thing we didn't do. Oh, where did my little chest go? Oh, where could it be? I think I'm gonna stop the stream for a second, see what's going on. I'll be right back dealing with some stuff. And we're back, hopefully. Oh, we got another person in there. Last I checked. Let's see. That's the other ones we missed out on. And it's buffering again. Or it's just my end. There's the other chest we missed. Right there in the cove. Because it took us straight to the fight with Captain Hook. Okay. And now it's buffering for real this time. Alright, sorry for all the buffering. There's really not much I can do. So... we'll move on here and do this stuff. And it's buffering again. This is gonna drive me nuts.
Mickey!
Alright, I'm just gonna trust that it's gonna capture it. Because on my end, we're still going.
We meet again, boy.
Apparently, it's National Catter Day. I'm not much of a cat person, but alright.
Xehanort.
Then again, I celebrate National Talk Like a Pirate Day.
Ah, yes. So you're starting to realize what you lost. Oh, but not for good. You had to lose in order to find. Now it can all be yours again, if you only reach out and take it. Reclaim the part that left you. Clash with him.
I'm really sorry for all buffering on Twitch.
Forge the ultimate key.
But there's really not much I can do.
Keyblade.
Not the keyblades you and I carry. Key, the most ancient word. Some say Kai, but the meaning is the same. Death, a letter that spells endings.
Exposition.
How to make it.
Correct. Ericus knows it too. He knows exactly what you are.
The Master?
Haven't you ever wondered why he never granted you permission to leave his side, to grow stronger? Ericus was frightened of you. If you were to learn the truth, realize what you are. He never trusted you. Why else would he keep you within his
sight? Oh, I hate the buffering. Throws off the momentum of this whole speech. Whoa there.
Yeah. He never let me see other worlds. No matter how much I asked.
That's the closest thing we get to a lifeless body.
What am I? What has the Master been keeping from me all this time?
All righty, let's see. Yeah, that's sealed off. We can go here and continue the story. This is where it gets really deep. I also hate the loading screens, they drive me nuts.
Yeah.
Whereas Terra's story, the level was bumped up to a world level 8. This one stays with Ben. It stays a level 1 because we don't actually, you know, fight.
I thought Akko would... Well, what matters is that you're home. You don't belong outside this world yet. You need to stay here, where you can learn...
In your prison?
What?
That's your excuse. For keeping me imprisoned here, isn't it?
The buffer.
What
I hate it.
Here?
Then I'm supposed to be so
I gotta
wet.
Stop saying that, excuse
kind
me.
Of Keyblade!
Excuse me as I hiccup all over the place.
Xehanort, he could never let it go. Wait, Xehanort. There is a reason the precepts bar us from such knowledge. Why do you seek the Keyblade? Would you blanket all the worlds in darkness? Reduce them to nothing?
But darkness did cover the world once.
Hopefully the recording doesn't
little about the Keyblade
have all these buffers.
Only that it was just the beginning. Amidst that crisis, a precious light was found. It is a curious tale, and one worth exploring. They say ruin brings about creation. So what then would another Keyblade war bring? When the darkness falls, will we be found worthy of the precious light the legend speaks of? I must have these answers.
And it looks like it stopped again, at least in my end.
The Keyblade needs to be forged. And with it, the door to the Keyblade war unlocked.
Fool. You would risk an apocalypse out of sheer curiosity? I will never allow that to end. Not while I live!
I'm gonna check some stuff.
And you have it all wrong, Erechus. Darkness is a beginning, you see, not an end.
There we go.
On Earth, every one of us emerges from darkness into a world of light, do we not?
Poetic excuses! If words won't dissuade you, only one thing will!
Boom, boom, just like Bray, just kind of shot him in the face.
That power! Has the darkness taken you, Xehanort?
Not your concern.
Failed. I had the chance to stop him and couldn't do it. But I will not fail again.
Master, what do you...
The Keyblade has no place in this or any world. Xehanort has made his purpose clear, and I am left with no choice. Forgive me, but you must exist no more.
And that's where Terra comes in.
Ben!
What?
Master! Have you gone mad?
Terra! I command you, step aside.
No!
You will not heed your master?
I won't!
Why do all my attempts to reach you fail? If you don't have it in your heart to obey, then you will have to share Ventus's fate.
Much feels.
Enough, Terra! He's right!
Quiet!
Terra.
Thank you.
may be my master, but I will not let you hurt my friend!
Has the darkness taken you, Terra?
Wait, Terra!
Destiny Islands. A familiar place.
Going somewhere?
I'm through with you.
Well, I'm just getting started with you. You're strong enough now to fulfill your purpose. So what are you...
This would be an interesting stage for a fight.
Right here and now. Become the Keyblade.
No, I won't do it. He told me.
I think they should have put a fight here. I think it would have been interesting. Be like the sparring match between Sora and Riku.
He used to be too broken to talk back.
For those just joining in, I am recording this. If you missed any of it, you can check it out on my channel, and don't forget to subscribe. Just saying.
Please don't do this, Master. I'm not.
And this is the first time we actually see Heartless in this Neo Shadows of all things.
Let the dark impulses waken in the pit of your heart. Release them here and now. Sharpen your fear into rage. You must. If you do not let the storm within you run its course, it will wipe you from the face of the world. Make no mistake. Do it. Embrace the darkness. Produce for your master the Keyblade. Die and use the power. Feckless neophyte. If I must.
I think I need to look up what the heck a neophyte is. Neophyte, a person who is new to a subject, skill, or belief. Otherwise known as a beginner, a novice, newcomer.
Empty creature from.
I don't know. The word seems raw, I do know. The definition is right there.
The name.
But it seems like a totally different word.
Yes, Master.
Who says you don't learn things from my channel? Nobody says that because I just made it up. But that's something to use in a conversation. Neophyte.
Fine. Then I'll give you a reason to fight.
What?
Come and find me. At the one and only place to spawn the Keyblade. The Keyblade Graveyard. There, you're gonna see me choke the life out of Terra and Aqua. Then we'll see how long you play the pacifist.
Wait! Terra. I swear I'll put an end to this.
And that is how Vanitas was created. There's the Keyblade we want. Keyblade with a long reach that makes it easier to land critical hits and deals higher damage when you do. Good for our strength and magic, I believe. Yep, 6 power, 5 magic. Be a good attacks. Alrighty, for now, just what I promised in the stream, we get to go to the arena, level up some, because the final fight is really tough, and I think I'll make that a video in its own. Yep, the first time we've been to the arena, and first time with Ven, anyway. I know we've already seen this and be repeating some battles, but it's a lot of action. And I really like the... I think this one is actually better than... We've already seen all of the arena matches, I should say. We'll go all black ensemble. I think this one's actually better than Ultima Weapon. Or the ice cream one. I could be wrong. Well, let's get started. Day of Reckoning. I think Ultima Weapon actually has a 7 power. These guys will be nothing. Yeah. Well, where's the last one? There it is. Everybody get into my hole of death. That just sucked him in and took him out, didn't it? Cyclone! Everybody die by the Cyclone. Boss time! Still does a ton of damage, doesn't really. Doesn't back him out though. Die! We made it! Easy peasy! And we didn't heal once, which means... Actually, I think we were supposed to heal. I'm not sure. Alrighty. Next match. Let's go! Let's go! To my hole of death. I think maybe I should have kept on super glide. It's a lot quicker. But fire glide is just so, it looks so much better. Into my hole of death. Bring it. Bring it. Come on. Bring it. Come on. Die, bats. Nobody likes you. I don't want to waste my command style on just one guy. Boom, everybody dies. We're here already? Goodness. That was easy. Now, if only he'll quit moving. Die. We just ran him right through, didn't we? We're a little over 3.5 minutes. Next match. Weaver Fever. Can we buy anything from the Moogle? Nope, not yet. Well, we can, but I'm not gonna. Reversal slash. Cycler. Everybody dies. Cycler. Hall of Death. Everything just drops and I can't get to it. Because it starts me all the way over here. We're supposed to die. More cyclone. Already? Buffer. Broke both his things. Thunderbolt. Dead. Boom. Headshot. And we changed styles and she used shot locks just enough time. Next match, Sinister Sentinel. second level. Everybody dies. Into my hole of death. Everybody just kind of spawned into my onslaught of death. Full of death. Thunderbolt. Are you seriously there already? Jesus. These guys are easy. Reversal slash. Nope, I'm not gonna die. Ha, there's a new command style. Sky Climber is not a very good thing. When you're attacking people, I guess it can be kind of good, but the payoff is just Dumb. And we didn't block once. Alright. Sorry about hitting the microphone. And we can go on to the next match. All right. Reversal, boom. Gotcha. Stupid shoe guys. Be prepared.
Bring it. Come on.
My thing's still buffering. Let me check one thing. I didn't mean to pause right in the middle of the stream. That's terribly unprofessional. I really hope the recorded version doesn't record all these things. If it does, I might skip through it. Hey, come on, it's still not done buffering. Oh, we leveled up. That's cool. There we go. Sorry about that. It's buffering again.
Bring it. Come on.
Old death. Why is it buffering? I don't like it when it buffers.
Bring it.
Boss time. Can't get me. Gosh dang it, every time. Crapped out on me right at the end. Sorry about that pause. Hate it when it buffers. Alrighty. Or not. I hate these clones. Is it back? No. Come on. Alrighty. I'll be back in just a sec. We should be back on air. Hope so. If not, you can watch it in the recording if it recorded. I'm gonna die. Come on. Heal. But I'm gonna press on until it decides it wants to do something. Alrighty, sorry for that long pause. Yeah. Bring it. And the commercial is buffering. And okay, for the sake of the recorded version, I'm just gonna press on. And I think I'll end it after this. Because it's having just way too much trouble with everything. There's the commercial. Never mind, every time I think it's back. It freezes up like that. No, get out of Windrunner, stupid thing. There we go. Already, come on. There we go. Yeah, I don't blame you guys for leaving. Alright, sorry for all the issues, especially near the end. I don't know why it always has such a hard time. I think tomorrow we will do some more in the arena. We got some... A lot of it took up... was taken up by the storyline. You know what? We're gonna do the next match. Let's hope. We'll do the next match and see if it holds up. Buffering thing is stupid and unnecessary.
Bring it. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Bring it.
I'm really sorry for all the issues. I really don't know how to fix them other than having a very low quality video to the point you can't see jack crap. Fireglide leveled up. Into my holy dad. Hope these people didn't leave because... Because I said I sounded like I was quitting and they just got turned off by it.
Bring it.
Or people just pop in and out. I honestly would like to know who is coming in and out. Nope, nope, nope. Two hourglass guys. Bad, 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 bad. No, 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 no. Oh, come on. Alright. I guess we'll leave this here. I'll have the recorded one up later tonight because I know it's going to take a while to... Alright, I'm gonna leave this one here, and the recorded version will be up, and we'll do some more tomorrow. I'll put a thing out on Facebook and Twitter. Don't forget to hit the big red subscribe button. Check out Come Back Tomorrow if you want to see some. Hopefully there won't be so many issues, and I'm sorry for those issues. And I will see you guys next time. You could also check out my Patreon if you so choose. I upload on Patreon the same time as I put out a video on YouTube. You can do them You can watch my videos ad-free on my Patreon, or you can watch them on YouTube. I will see you guys in the next video.